Hey guys, welcome to Online Money Goals. So in this video, we'll be talking about designhill, which is a platform where you can actually buy designs like logo, t-shirt design and website designs and much more. So in this website, you can actually earn a lot of money because the pricing of the designs actually starts at a very high rate, and also the contest will be like around $200 for even a minimal contest. It will take that much amount of money. So I think this is a great option if you are going to work as a freelancer, but this even has disadvantages and advantages, which we will be discussing in this video in few minutes. So guys, for getting started, you have to apply. This is a usual procedure. This is very similar to other websites which we have already discussed in prior videos. I have made heap of videos on how to earn money from your graphic designs. There are so many websites like Redbubble, TeeSpring, ZAZZLE and much more. So I have also made video on those topics. If you want, you can check it out. And this website is actually a mixture of those kind of print on demand platform and freelance websites, because you also you can see opportunities of earning money by participating in a contest, and also you can have a print shop, or you can do some design projects. Like people may request you for some projects. They can actually make you as their designer for making logos. So here it is, just sign up. And once you signed up, and this is what I have to tell you guys, that due to high demand during this quarantine, they have actually made new entries in waiting list. So if you are going to enter your other social media platform links, you might actually get a boost in your application waiting list number. And once you are applied and once they have reviewed it, you will get directly inside this one. You can create a print shop, which is something similar to Spreadshirt. You can create your own brand or create designs and sell on their website. So it is a mixture of both freelance websites and print on demand site. Here the good thing is that the price is really reasonable and good. You can earn a lot as a graphic designer and digital artist. So you can actually try this one if you are really thinking to do something with your artwork and digital works. So yeah guys, so try signing up today. And I have to tell you that everything has same account only. Even if you are going to open your store, you have to apply with your same email ID. And before moving on, try subscribing and click on the bell notification so that you won't miss any update from our channel. And the best way to earn money from this website is that attending contests, because the minimum price by winning this contest is $100, and I think that is really nice. And you will get paid immediately once you have won those contests. First, the procedure starts by actually you have to contact the contest creator, and they will be providing you the brief, and you have to submit your designs, start creating it, look out for some creative options, and do as many options as you can, and then submit it. Once you have submitted, the contest creator will be going through it and he will be reviewing it. If your design stands out of it, you will get a chance winning the contest, and you will get the money immediately, and there is no threshold and all in this contest. So I think you can just try that one. And here you also have another thing, which is becoming a team member in designer team, where you have to design logos and other things according to the client's wish. Apart from this contest, you have those options too. You can check that one also. Or if you actually don't want to participate in this contest and don't want to do any freelance work, you can start your own print shop and create your own design, sell it there. So this is how the contest dashboard looks like. You have to click on any one of the contest after signing up. Once you are approved with your account, you will be able to actually participate in those contests. And you have to just look out for their design brief and what are their requirements are, and you have to submit it within the amount of days that they have actually mentioned. Some of the designs might be available for 7 days, some will be much more longer than that. So look out for that and try attending. In the beginning, I would suggest you guys to attend as many contests as possible, because that might actually give you a chance of winning any one of the contests available here. And yeah guys, so that's all about the video, and if you have any doubts, please comment it below, and I will also post an update if I'm actually getting into it and I have won anything. I will be updating it in my social media accounts, so make sure you check that also. And see you guys, meet you all in the next video. Until then, bye and thank you.